Select double staff. Click Run. Check if there are any duplicate staff in different projects. Remove the employee from the project where there is no current contract.